This video clip explains how to set graphic override criteria in the Graphic Override Rules dialog of ARCHICAD 20. When defining graphic override rules, the first step is the definition of the graphic override criteria, which will select elements the 2D and 3D representation of which will be overridden using the override style defined in the same dialog. You can set these criteria in the Criteria panel of the Graphic Overrides dialog. If you click the Add button of the Criteria panel, a pop-up dialog opens in which you can select parameters and properties that can be used as criteria. First, you can see various element parameters and groups, and at the bottom you will find the Properties group. If you expand it, you will find all property groups and properties defined in the Property Manager dialog. The dialog automatically resizes vertically as you expand the various groups. Select one or more parameters or properties in the list, at which point the Add button becomes enabled at the bottom of the dialog. You can click the Add button to add selected parameters and properties as criteria in the Criteria panel. Alternately, double-click any of the parameters or properties in the dialog to add it as criteria. The pop-up dialog has a live search field at the top. Start typing any search term into it, and only those parameters and properties will be displayed that contain any word of the search term. This is useful since the dialog lists several dozen parameters and properties. After you have set criteria properly, you can start setting the override style for elements meeting your defined criteria. The next clip in this playlist details how that step is done.